out of Manatee County, an attorney for the Manatee School District has been placed on paid administrative leave. 8 on Your Side obtained the memo sent to General Counsel Mitchell Teitelbaum, placing him on leave amid a misconduct investigation. We are working to learn what prompted that investigation.